While it's critical that we have resources to ensure safety associated with the pandemic, the investments and the disinvestments are not a new thing in education policy. They have been with us for years, for decades. From CBPP, we know that still about half of the states are spending less per student than they were prior to the prior recession. So this is not a pile that you build up overnight. This is something, a pile or a problem that you were building for years.